Add a spotlight and enable Use Nodes in the Shader Editor. Switch to Rendered View and increase the intensity of the spotlight. Select the Emission node of the spotlight and press Ctrl T to add texture nodes. Add an image texture or a video texture. In case of video, open the Option panel by pressing N, then click the Match Movie Length icon next to the frame value. Enable Auto Refresh as well. Use normal texture coordinates. In Cycles, you should now see the textured light. To adjust the blurriness, change the light radius value. To have the texture cover a wider area, increase the beam shape spot size value.